Japanese fajita evening. That's the Chow Chow, the Japanese Shiba evening, the Lhasa Apso, the miniature Poodle, the standard Poodle, and the Tibetan Spaniel, and that's it. Big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for all those guest referees that have done very well today. That will lead you through the top of the ring. The winner of the utility group will compete for Best in Show Manchester 2017 here on Sunday evening. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, here we go with the winner of the utility group at Manchester 2017, and that is the Miniature Poodle. Big round of applause. And group two goes to the Tibetan Spaniel. And utility group three goes to the Japanese Shiba Inu. And finally, utility group four goes to the Chow Chow. Big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, to those four other shortlisted dogs who have done very well today. The winner of the utility group at Manchester 2017 is the Miniature Poodle. Group two is a Tibetan Spaniel. Group three, Japanese Shiba Inu, and finally group four, the Chow Chow.